A spectrum of possibilities, lasers from blue to infrared. Jörg Herrlein, heading the Laser Business Development Department.
We are here at Laser World of Photonics in Munich, and here at our booth we are demonstrating applications, products and technologies. And we are more than happy talking with you about your ideas, your solutions, your applications.
Would you give us some insights about the AMS OSRAM's latest laser portfolio?
Yes, I mean, this is a great opportunity for us to talk about our lasers and LED technologies. Lasers also include edge-emitting lasers and VCSEL for a lot of powerful applications. And here we are looking into a machine vision, making machines seeing the environment in 2D or in 3D. We give also medical applications like diagnostics. We give them the power to get data like for DNA analysis. And we also have lasers that can be used in mobile applications where we can make cars safer, driving safer, or even autonomous.
Could you tell us more about your demos for blue laser applications?
Yes, of course. More than happy to talk about our blue high-power laser diodes, where we show applications in which these blue high-power laser diodes are being used. And that is, first of all, is laser projection. Laser projection makes use of lasers, which are very powerful and efficient, to bring the light in very high brilliance and contrast to the wall. And the second application, also using blue high power lasers, is completely different. And here we use blue power lasers for material treatment that can include marking or engraving of materials, but also of cutting materials. And that is what we are showing here at our booth today.
In which applications is your green laser diode operating best?
Yes, also green laser diodes, especially when it comes to single mode laser diodes, which are very powerful when it comes to focusing the light onto a screen. And here we have a nice laser demo, which is for targeting onto a barcode. And these lasers are much better visible to the human eye than a red laser by a factor of 5 to 10, and that makes them ideal for such kind of applications. The same is for laser leveling, which we're not demonstrating here at the booth today, but this is one of the famous applications, and they are also making use more and more of powerful green laser diodes.
Can you tell us more about the usage of cyan lasers in life science applications like DNA sequencing?
Yeah, we also have another laser diode, which is in the color in between the blue and the green. And that's a color that we call cyan. This is a wavelength of exactly 488 nanometers. And this is ideal for applications in biosensing and for laser spectroscopy, as it is used for DNA sequencing. And our laser now comes with an output power of 300 milliwatt, which is much more powerful by 5 times compared to the previous version. And we believe that's the ideal component for this application in future.
How do LiDAR and 3D sensing help machines and vehicles see?
Yes, we have also an interesting demo here to show at our booth here at AMS OSRAM, and this is a LiDAR demo. And this is provided by a partner that has built a LiDAR sensor based on our high-power laser diodes with very high peak power at 905 nanometers. And those lasers that we have developed are quite ideal for this application, as they provide a very stable wavelength over temperature, which is important to have a very good contrast in this application. And so we enable really future LiDAR sensors with our lasers.
How about LiDAR for safety in robotics and autonomous vehicles?
Talking about LiDAR, as this is also one important application for our lasers. And LiDAR is being used in automotive applications to make driving safer, but can also can be an ideal sensor for autonomous driving to make cars reliable for safe driving in the cities. And our powerful lasers that provide high peak power, also stabilized in the wavelengths to offer a very good contrast in the sensor, that makes this LiDAR technology so important and possible.
Which demos demonstrate your expertise in image sensing?
Yes, 3D sensing for robotics is also an exciting topic. And also for this, we are developing new technologies. One is our brand new IR6 technology. IR6 technology is made for infrared LEDs, specifically for very powerful LEDs. And then we also offer lasers for this kind of technology because there are different methods to create a 3D image. One of them is also with structured light. And for this, we have a Belago dot projector. And this is an ideal product that creates this kind of 3D image.
Can you tell us more about illumination in optical sensing?
Coming to optical sensors, so optical sensors, they are usually consisting of two parts. One is the imager and the other side is the illumination. And for illumination, we offer three different technologies. One is our efficient LED technology, very powerful, very efficient, very mature technology. On the other hand, we also offer laser technology like VCSEL together with optics to have a flood illumination, very homogeneous light distribution, and also very powerful edge emitting lasers to complete the technologies that we can offer for optical sensors.